That butterfly there is laying eggs. She's already laid quite a few eggs. I may have just caught her as she just stopped. But if you look around, you can see quite a bit of dots. It may not be on the camera, but they are the eggs that she has just laid. She's probably super tired. Oh, she's laying another one right now, I think. I don't know. But yep, I've got eggs now. I'll keep on updating you about her and her eggs. And I should hopefully release the butterfly soon because I mean, like, they've laid eggs for me. They kind of need to be free so that they can make even more eggs out in my local area. Yeah, she may have stopped. She's just eating now, I think. But she is every now and again dotting some eggs with her abdomen. As you can see, she is still kind of grabbing. You can still see some eggs inside of her. She is pretty thick down there. And yeah, just an update of her. And I'll do an update of the caterpillars once. And the eggs once they're all laid. Ooh. Laying now, I think. There we go. You can't really see it through the net because it's a camera. But I promise you that's easy to see. Oh, she just laid another egg. She's just dabbing the bottom of the abdomen everywhere. That's how she lays eggs. That leaf there over there is full of eggs. Can't really see it through the camera. Oh well, bye guys.